Hello, my name is Michael, and I am a senior engineer here at Dell. And in this video, we'll cover email alerts as well as SNMP traps. I'll be using OpenManage Enterprise as the destination for SNMP, but I will first pick up where we left off in my previous video with email alerts. We covered the basics in which we enabled alerts and set to send an email as the action. We'll first need to set the DNS static name, as by default it is blank and the mail server will check that traffic, resulting in the RAC 0225 error. So we'll need to go to iDRAC settings, connectivity, and common settings under the network. I'm going to change the static DNS name to sysman.com. If this is blank, you will not receive the email. Now we'll need to configure the email settings. So we need to go to configuration, system settings, alert config, and then SMTP. And put in the destination address. And your SMTP server. Apply. Okay, we should be able to test the email now. We can see that our iDRAC sent us an email. Okay. Now we'll add the function of SNMP here. We'll go to alerts. And of course, they're enabled from previous. We're going to go to alert configuration and just enable all alerts for SNMP trap. And we'll hit apply at the bottom. Now we have to configure the destination. So we go to SNMP traps configuration, and we're going to use my OpenManage Enterprise server here. We confirm that the incoming alerts community string for SNMP is set to public and matches in the iDRAC. Okay, we got public, and we got public here. So we just need to add the IP address, and my server is 218. Hit apply, and send this trap test. Okay, show success. We go to this device. Here's my server. We're going to go to alerts and confirm we received that SNMP trap test. All right, and here's our test. So here we've demonstrated email alerting and SNMP traps forwarding to a management station. Thanks for watching.